our budget estimates for financial year 2021-2022 was run on the theme building back together through economic recovery. And this theme basically emanates from the fact that we are right inside COVID-19 pandemic. And apart from understanding that we are right inside a pandemic, there are other objectives that we laid down to ensure that we deliver a budget that will help us in building back together. One of that key objective is on accelerating economic recovery. Apart from allocating funds to respond to COVID-19 pandemic, we were able to allocate funds to other funds that can enhance trade through provision of loans facility to our business community. And we have a number of funds, including the Cooperative Enterprise Development Fund. We have the Biashara Fund. We have the Youth and Women Empowerment Fund. And for the first time, we are introducing the Persons with the Disability Fund. And all these funds we have created to help us address and accelerate economic recovery. Our other objective is on humanitarian relief and food aid. In these two activities, we are addressing inadequate access to food in times of famine as a result of drought in Turkana, and even as we get exposed to the effects of COVID-19 pandemic. So on humanitarian relief, we have allocated funds that will go to the various households in Turkana County. And on food aid, especially for our early childhood development centers, it will help us increase enrollment, enhance retention at these ECD centers. The other objective we have, part three, is on socioeconomic investment. This is going to form infrastructure that will help us improve access to water, improve access to education, improve access to health, and also ensure that we can improve or promote food security in the Turkana County. That is on socioeconomic investment. So it will go to infrastructure, basically. I think most importantly is to tell you that we have a budget of 14 billion. This budget includes both conditional grants from our donor community and reforming health system, NHS, the KFW fund on drought resilience in northern Kenya. We have also an area in food security for agriculture. We have KFWSP also for agriculture. Those are conditional grants that come directly from our donor community. And it is cumulatively coming to more than 700 million in the form of donor funding to Turkana County. We have an own source revenue. We have made a target of 180 million as own source revenue, and we will ensure that we have a system that will help us automate our revenue generation, and that will enhance us meeting the target or even surpassing that. Again, we have the equitable share that is normally shared vertically, and that is giving us 13.5 million purpose. And we want to say 14 billion is what we have targeted for this financial year. And it will go to the various ministries. One of the bigger recipients of this revenue basket is the Ministry of Health, the Ministry of Education, the Ministry of Agriculture, the Ministry of